with 150 heavy guns, plenty of ammunition, 25,000 bales of cotton. President Lincoln accepted this. This house built General Hugh Mercer in 1860, but he never lived here. His great-grandson was Johnny Mercer, Savannah's own. That second window right there is on the movie Gator.
Around 3 feet across, and that's the other way to get it. This bird has a kind of table of honor as it's called in 1947. Okay. Now we're going to roll to a stop here in just a second, but don't get mad at me. We do have another track to play on this night.
If you've enjoyed this video, please remember to like and subscribe for future videos.